Vienna doing our music. So we're going to ask you at the start of the show to just indulge us a little bit, because we start the show in a slightly different way than some other improv shows. So for a couple of minutes we're going to do some slightly hippie stuff, and then we're going to get back to the improv and it's going to be fun again. Is that okay with everyone? Yeah! Is that alright? Okay, wonderful.
It's going to be a little bit wacky for the next few minutes.
So our show is
called 10,000 Million Love Stories, because we love love, we're very romantic, and we're wondering if you could share some of your love with us before the show starts. So in a minute we're going to ask you to all close your eyes. I'm going to ask you a question, and we want you to think about the answer to that question.
And what we're going to ask is that in this bit of the show we're going to ask a couple of lines from people in the audience. You don't need to make anything up, that's our job. We're just asking for something real and true from your life. So why doesn't everyone go ahead and close your eyes? And we can see you, and it feels like you can't. We can't.
So you're cheating.
We know if you're cheating. We go around and steal everyone's wallets.
So we'd just like you to have a think. Can you think of, from your real romantic life and your real love life, something romantic someone has said to you?
Or something romantic which you have said to somebody else. Just a lovely romantic little line, DM. The last show we did was a very simple little line. It was, oh, you smell nice. It's a really lovely romantic thing which someone, I can't remember if they were receiving it or saying that. And in a second, what's going to happen when you've thought of those lovely romantic things someone said, we're going to get you to open your eyes and you're going to, we're going to get you to turn to someone close to you, probably someone that you didn't come to the show with, and you're going to tell them that line. You're going to say that romantic thing. You don't have to say it directly to them, you're just kind of telling the story. Otherwise it's going to be a very interesting evening.
Yeah, maybe you'll share a bit of the story of how you thought of that thing. It would be great if you told it to someone who didn't know. So I'm just going to give you 5 seconds of silence to think of that romantic thing.
And then if I don't get Senya or Jana up there at the moment, in the south, we can have a little bit of music and you guys can go ahead and tell the romantic thing which you heard or you said to the person close to you. Go ahead. Find somebody different.
Yeah, well, like,
that's fine.
What?
Is that not what you...
Is that what you thought?
Well, yeah, I thought... Oh, shit, I'm sorry. No. I'm sorry, Melissa, I'm... I just, like, this is a big thing. This is my... This is like my...
That was your first time?
Yeah, I expected my first time to be like this. So I don't know if it counts. Is that my first time? It's like, I've never done any of this before.
Yeah, sure.
I said it, you had a really big reaction.
Well, nobody's proposed to me directly after the first time I've slept with them, and I thought I was friends with them 20 minutes.
I didn't propose, I just assumed we were engaged.
Oh,
What I was going to say is that it's not seeing the worst of you. I like being the person who you call when Marcus drives off and leaves you a place because he decided to go bowling with his buddies. I like being the person who you call in that situation, but then I realized that that makes it sound like I like it when you're in that situation. I don't want you to be in that situation, but it, like, if given that you are, like, in that conditional sense, I want me to be the person that is who you call because it feels like,
you.
Oh.
I love you.
I love you too.
I just realized.
Oh, 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 shit. Oh! Oh. So, you know how many times I've done it because you were there every time. do I have to do the popper as well, or is it enough?
Look, since you're there.
Okay, since I'm there, like you said before.
I'm
sorry. back soon, did you?
Yeah, I'll get on the way out.
Okay. Yeah, I think Alexis is out. It's fine. So.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Okay. Yeah. It's a real shame about about your back, mate.
Yeah.
Right, fixed it.
exciting.
Yeah.
I thought instead of coming to a cinema, we'd do art. I've slept with 54 people. Okay, there, I've said it. 54 people, okay?
Is that what the picture is?
I didn't think I was going to tell you in the middle of our first date. I've been thinking about it ever since yesterday.
Oh, this is a date, cool. Okay, no, it's fine. I really don't care. I don't want to put this, I don't want to put it on the floor, it seems disrespectful. Just hold it. It's not space.
No,
it's alright, I can put it next to the I because there's like a lot of space there, it's just one letter. No, I want to, that's what you want, that's what you want. No, I'll do it. Just look, I've got a line there and a line there. 54. Exclamation mark.
Which
bit? Oh, all of it. Like all of it. Okay.